Come on, girl.
Don't ride that in here.
All right, simmer down. Yep. Yep. Let's go, girl.
Evening, Arthur.
How are you? Recovered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see.
Nothing going on out here, Arthur.
Good.
Gets the gold.
Easy.
Take him for everything he got. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Giddy up. Yeah.
Thank you.
Girl.
Yep. Morning, Uncle Arthur.
Good morning.
All good, Abigail?
Yeah. Starting to like this place. The boy, too.
Good. I'm glad.
Well, if there's nothing you need, Arthur.
Okay, I'll catch you later, then.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey there. Miss Grimshaw.
Good morning, Arthur.
Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
You seem kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
Our world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. This very rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just I'm realistic about what's coming. But I keep killing animals.
needlessly. I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? So, I got hold of that fountain pen for you.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. Here, please take this. Something I acquired along the way.
You?
Me?
Yes, you. Forgive me now.
Go out for an evening into town, you know, to a magic lantern show.